In step 6, I'm going to show you how to draw the third features shown by the yellow region here. So now, go to GIPSCAM and click on the circle and select the radius and the center point. I'm going to create a center point. The first circle center point, it will be 100 by a minus 82.5 and the radius will be 8.5. And click this icon here to create a circle. And for the second one, the center point, it will be different. The x will be 125 and the y will be minus 40. And click the circle here to create the second circle. After we have these two circles, next step is to create two lines tangent to that two circle. Let's select the lines here and select 2 points. And then select the first circle here and the second circle and select this icon here. Immediately you have 4 options. So I will choose this option here, this side, and select OK. Next, repeat the function again, select first circle, second circle, click this icon here and select this line over here and select OK. You can see the line is automatically connected to the circle, and the bottom circle, if you face this problem, the up is reversed, you can actually fix it by selecting this up here, right click and select reverse to fix the up. Next, I will show you how to do some dimension. Let's close this geometry bar, and this is the icon for the dimensions. So for the horizontal dimension, for example, you just select this icon here and pick 2 points. That is the horizontal dimensions. For the verticals, again, like this. Or you can use another option here, 2 point, or the radius, or the diameters if you required. After you finish this part, next, make sure you save it, go to file, save. And we are done for this exercise.